Fuck you, dude. Oh my god. Guess who fucking sent me an email? Shalene. I'm not even responding to her. I'm leaving it be.
What did she say?
She wrote, subject line, my parents. I would like to talk to you about something if you are available at some point or will speak to me. Or will speaks to me.
That's all she wrote?
Yep.
What about your stupid parents? Now they're getting a divorce? Because of you?
They were already getting a divorce because of her a year ago, so...
Right, I'm gonna go to Camp Cuddle.
Sound good.
Open up chess. We also have to ignite opponents and ignite structure. Try to always in this match. I mean, yeah, I know that they were bringing up like a year ago or whatever. I'm just saying, like, what does she want to fucking ask you about?
The kids,
like,
are probably, she's probably, the they probably want to take the kids from her.
Take Zoe?
Yeah.
That or fucking her parents are cutting her off completely. Like, my parents cut me off. I don't have no money.
I'm landing at the cuddle team place. The pink house.
Roger.
Fucking right, I got two fucking guns I wanted, thank you. Fucking got a blue MK and then a fucking flare gun in the same chest. I was like, right? I've already told you what to do with your parents' related issues many, many, many times over.
For real though, like, you know what to do, you just don't want to do it. That is nobody's fault but your own.
Yep. And to be honest, at this point, I really don't blame your parents if they're trying to take away your kid from you at this point. Because you are neglecting her, and you are not doing what you need to do as a parent, and...
You think because you hang out with her every once in a while, that means you're a good parent? Like, no.
You're too focused on everything else but being a parent, and even providing for your child anymore. You're not even doing your career path, because you keep giving yourself this, I'm a whore reputation. lots of people up there?
No. Nobody up here.
Okay.
I have to ignite structures on fire, that's why I'm blowing it up. We also have to build structures.
Yeah, I'm, knocked a dude here that was shooting the fuck at me hard. Oh. There's also a dude. Two dudes, actually.
I have bullshit. But for real though, I don't really understand why these people feel like it is so necessary all the time to reach out to us. To tell us, like, anything or ask us stupid questions, like...
Why am I gonna waste my fucking breath?
You don't listen, anyways, one way or another.
I'm afraid to tell anybody what they should do anymore anyways, because if I do, I get told that, you know, I'm a controlling friend.
Exactly, when we are just trying to tell you how to better your life.
That's literally all I do for a living. It's all I do, is literally help people with their stuff in their life, but, you know, you can't trust anything I say.
No, we can't trust you.
Can't trust us based on the experiences at all either, you know?
Right? Ignite an opponent. No, we can't trust, like, everybody, they're like, no, we can't trust them.
They don't have a successful business, and, you know, they don't get shit done or accomplish their goals, or try to anyway. They haven't been through anything in their life to give anybody any sort of experience or advice on anything.
Right, though. And then even when we play with Josh, like, he keep going up to this fucking covert place, like, why?
Right? Over like, and over and over again.
I have to do this and this, and I, like...
Yeah, I wonder why. Because you don't come on when we're on. You're too fixated on everything else, like... You want to come on Fortnite at the most inconvenient times for us too. Lately, like, and then today, like, we're on earlier than normal, which I thought would be like a bonus for him.
Right, that's what I thought.
No, I'm playing with my friends. Okay, cool. That's fine, but then, you know, we don't get to play as often as we used to be able to play. Sometimes we do, but we don't get to all the time, so that's fine. But just remember, like, these dates are far and few between, so enjoy. Like, now we'll probably never play Mondays or Fridays often. If we do Fridays, it'll be after SmackDown. Mondays a little bit. We might if we have time beforehand, but not
never
usually.
Never Mondays because you're usually working right up until wrestling.
Yep. Every minute, like always. And I just don't fucking stop. It's like they are always going off and off and off. Like, it's so hard to be in a multi-dwelling place. Like,
Oh, he's over here. Shit.
I got one, thank you though.
Oh, you little slut.
Knock that bitch. There's another one there too, I think.
Yep.
I think the shark knocked one of them too.
He is trying to knock him. Come on, I cannot see. Got him now. There's one more inside this house.
Yeah, got that bitch. The shark is coming at you. Now somebody else is shooting that way. Had that hoe.
Yeah, there's another one back here. Right here. Oh, come on. Got this hoe. Well, this match, nobody has the fucking heavies.
Mm-mm.
this porta potty. Wow, I don't take you. It's just a hiding spot unless you are getting the physical thing. I literally was sliding down a mountain and I found a patch of dirt that, like, you could dig up a chest, and as I dug the chest up, we won.
There was no, I don't think we had, there was nobody in particular that was coming. So they must have got caught in the storm.
No, they were inside.